one of the first sessions I did before I went to Motown, that they find out, they can find out if you can read, if you can create, do you have the right feel, just by hiring you for one session, you know. The first time I worked there, I had been working with most of the guys in other studios for other companies in Detroit. And the first time I came into Motown, as I was walking toward the studio door, I was kind of, you know, nervous, didn't know what to expect. And when I opened the door and I saw all these other guys here, it's just like, oh, this is just like anywhere else, you know. Yeah, because you see the same guys you've been playing with. And that helped a lot. This bass here is a lot of records, yeah. A lot of records in Detroit and on the East Coast. So I guess a couple of favorite ones were Midnight Train to Georgia was on this bass. Signed, Sealed, Delivered. Touch Me in the Morning. There's so many. I got called to do a session, not at Motown. This was a studio that eventually became Motown Studio B. It was called Golden World. And when I came to the studio, it was a session with the Funk Brothers, and Jameson was playing bass. So I got to see, not only see, but that's the first time I met him and got to talk to him. And that really, you know, I don't care where you go, if you see a bass player, you're gonna learn something, or it'll open you up to something. And that was a, for me, that was a great day, special.